A Ghaziabad court has issued a non-bailable warrant against Raj Thackeray for not appearing before the court in connection with a case relating to his alleged inflammatory speech. Ashish joining us with more details. Yes, Ashish.
Well, Anand, the additional chief judicial magistrate of Ghaziabad court has issued a non-bailable warrant against Maharashtra Navnirman Sena chief and asked him to appear before it on 30th July. Remember, the case is of September 2010 when Advocate Devlal Prasad had filed a case against Raj Thackeray alleging he made an inflammatory speech against the people of Bihar. And after that, the court, Ghaziabad court, had issued 4 bailable warrants against Eminent Chief Raj Thackeray, but he failed to appear before the court. And now, today, the additional Chief Judicial Magistrate court of Ghaziabad had issued a non-bailable warrant, and the next date to appear before the court, Raj Thackeray, is 30th July. Anand?
Well, thanks for that, Ashish.